Then came the breakthrough. A free kick routine straight off the training ground saw Lewis Carey fire into the roof of the net. It was the captain's first goal of the season, and he may never score a more important goal.